fucking banana, nigga. Fuck off, man.
No! No, no, no! No!
Man, I told your stupid ass to stop fucking with Markeisha and her poisonous ass pussy.
This got Markeisha stink ass written all over here. You tender dick ass nigga, I ain't never seen a motherfucker so pussy whipped in my life, man.
Hey, Ma, you look incredible.
Yo, don't tell me you knew about this whole time, Meech.
T, please. You fucking somebody mama who happens to be married, nigga. Kill all the hypocritical shit like you a saint. Man, you see what the fuck you just did, nigga? Get the fuck on, you out.
Yo, what the fuck you mean?
The fuck I mean? Did I stutter, nigga?
Last I checked, Charles Flannery is my daddy, not Demetrius. Whatever, nigga.
Throw like a bitch.
What the fuck I look like taking advice from a nigga with not one, but two baby mamas?
I don't trust that bitch, T.
You don't have to. And for the record, her pussy ain't poisonous. It's actually paradise.
You should be worried about being Mickey and not who I'm fucking.
Nigga, you was the most softest pussy whip nigga I've ever met in my life. Just don't be late to that fucking skate party tomorrow.
I won't, nigga.
Soft ass nigga, man. Fucking L7.
You're late.
You got your pistol sitting down yet, nigga?
Come on.
Man, fuck lover boy, man. I ain't going over there.
What the fuck you wearing them point dasher eyes glasses in the house for?
Man, fuck you, Meech. My head hurt.
Go, nigga. Take it, mama. It ain't gonna bite you.
Why you rocking that fake ass chain, though?
Fuck away from me! Tell her why you do this.
I'll make it right. I promise.
I want whoever did this to pay. Get the fuck out of here.
Get down. What the fuck is wrong with you, man? You can't force a woman to get down. What's wrong with you, homeboy?
Yeah, baby. Fuck him up.
Get the fuck off me.
Calm the fuck down, man.
Man, fuck you, nigga.
Aren't you running some type of stripper success school?
A stripper success school?
I seen a young man getting tossed in a dark-colored Ford LTD.
What, like a police cruiser?
Yes.
Oh, and I wouldn't dare ask the description of the doctor. I mean, now this big black Cujo-looking motherfucker standing right here in front of me.
Checkmate. Now what, bitch?
You got some of mine.
What, your damn dignity?
Boy, don't play with me.
Why don't you ask your bitch? And I ain't talking about her.
Was it his idea or yours to break into my house and lay hands on my son?
Sorry, you got the wrong number.
Damn. Nigga, you could have knocked or something.
Just for you. Just for the kids.
Give it some yourself.
I would if they was here.
It's your fault they're not.
A nigga just got in the door, Mo. God damn, man.
This my little cousin, Katina.
I'm killing Brian. You killing Brian? You can't murk one time, you fool.
He ain't a fucking cop.
Yeah, whatever, nigga. I'm getting a drink.
A drink? Man, your fruity ass ain't getting shit but a Shirley Temple.
Hey, shut up, Meech.
Can I get a apple cider, please?
Meech, you know I could never stand your little second grade buddy, right?
See, I'm pissed too.
Are you?
Yeah, nigga. Demetrius, are you fucking listening to yourself? You about to trust some shady motherfucker who just turned his back on his own to help us? Motherfucker, we don't know Spanish. How the hell are we gonna understand each other when it's time to translate?
Nigga, I don't know, but we not taking Raisin with us.
And hell, push come to shove, nigga, I'll translate. But what? Two high school semesters of Spanish? Man, get the fuck out of here, nigga, talking about some translate.
Yeah, well, you heard what the fuck I said.
Come on, bitch. You twisted fuck. This what you want, huh?
Go on, bitch.
Smoke that shit. No straps, flat out. Fucking L7.
All right, no straps.
Fuck you and your lame ass brother.
That ain't happening, nigga, so you might as well put that fucking gun down.
Everything I did was for you.
Putting a strap on my fucking brother? That's for me?
Take this nigga out of his fucking misery, Meech. Meech, shoot him.
Your brother is rude. That's an understatement. That motherfucker's loco. You promised me you'll always be my peace.
How many drinks you had at that damn repast?
Don't be fucking all the hoes in Atlanta either.
Look here, we got a saying in the department.
Do unto others till they can't do no more.
You don't gotta say it in the streets. Go fuck yourself.
Nigga, why you smiling like your nuts just dropped?
Cause for once, I actually agree with your stupid ass, Meech.
Nigga, do you know what the fuck is gonna happen when they find out we smuggling their guns into another country?
We won't, Meech. Tonight we're gonna scope the land out and we're gonna plan our own shit.
Nigga, never shot a gun before, now you Rambo.
When you gonna get this through your thick ass skull? Nigga, it's not your lane, it's mine.
So you gonna drop that gun off to be Mickey in an hour? Or I'm having witnesses drop a pretty little description of your ugly ass fucking face.
So what?
You know, sooner or later, the both of you gonna have to repent, or we all shall perish. So says the Lord.
Man, fuck what you talk about.
We've been family to you since day one.
Shit, I bought your money without even having to ask for it.
You did. But that's because y'all didn't want me to have to dig up in that ass.
We can't even trust the niggas we got now. And not to mention, we got a batch of 500 bricks coming in.
Exactly, nigga!
Pondre las maletas en la habitación. Come on.
Yeah, whatever, motherfucker. Fake ass spinach.
Hot ass. I'm gonna wipe that fucking smile off your face.
You can't. Because then I'm just gonna send my condolences to little Kevin.
And we got a police scanner in case you got stupid and call for backup.
I don't care, B. Mickey's gotta go. If this shit was anybody else, they'd have to be in the bottom of the Detroit River right now.
Wait.
Hold on.
BMF don't kill no fucking family members, T. Get that through your thick ass head.
Meech, listen.
Keep my fucking name out your mouth. Don't call me no more. Don't come around me no more.
Come on, Meech.
You dead to me.
Hell are you cheesing about?